of the top left hand pocket as we're looking.
And hopefully from his point of view, play it better. Hit the red, not the pink. Bit pacey. You don't see many snooker players do that sort of thing. This one is immaculate, isn't it? It's a beautiful safety.